Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you guys tonight? Tonight I got an unboxing, a review for you guys. I have been using this case for a while, and I got some things I'd like to say about it. All right, so this here is the Krussel case. I'm not sure if it's Krussel or Krussel. It is genuine leather. It is for the iPhone 3G, and I believe it's called the Orion. So here it is. We got some special features back here. It says credit card slots, adjustable movie stand for watching movies. Tell you what, guys, I really like this case. When I first pulled this out of my collection, I said, let me go ahead and touch on a couple of these, these products that I haven't used in a long time. And actually, I've never even used this, and some product that I haven't used, and we'll see how this goes. So here's the instructions for the placement of the device. Hope you guys can make that out. Place the iPhone, iPod Touch into the holder. Gently slide down, then you get your movie stand in the back and you prop it up. It's pretty basic. The box is very simple, slide in style. Alright, and again, it's made by Krussel, so let's see what we got here. The leather, it's awesome, it smells great. The inside is kind of like a felt. It's not leather on the inside, but it is like a felt lining on the inside. Now, when I used this here, that's why you kind of see the marks here. I did have a credit card in here and a credit card in here. Nothing on the inside, but there is a pocket on the inside here. And that's pretty much it. You got nothing on the back, nothing on the inside here. It's just pocket, pocket, pocket. All right, it is a magnet style case, as you see. It does hold down really nice, really solid, guys. I really like this case. I can't believe it. When I pulled this out, Amy was like, oh my God, I really like that. I wish I had an iPhone just so she can have this style of case. It's totally her style. If you know Amy, she keeps her money in something like this. A pouch you open up and then the inside over here opens up and her money goes in or whatnot. But this is totally her style. I asked her if she wanted to do the review on this. She said no, and it was cool. I just said, babe, how about you open it and do an unboxing? Just your thoughts on it. She didn't want to. let me give you guys my take on it, okay? When I first unboxed this thing, I'm thinking, there's no camera lens back here. What's this all about? There's no camera hole. It's just really big. It's like double the size of an iPhone. You guys can see it's like double the size of an iPhone. It was just not what I liked. But if you open it up, you can see that there's a little notch cut out here, and that notch does slide in really nice, by the way, guys. This does slide in super nice, and maybe it's because that felt lining back here, maybe it's because they did a really nice job. This plastic, by the way, is a hard plastic. It's not flimsy at all. It's not gonna give. I'm squeezing really hard to get this to bend. Alright, take the phone, drop it in nice and smooth. Now if you look at it this way, there is a camera lens back here, but how are you supposed to take pictures? Are you supposed to hold this like this and take pictures like this? Not my style at all, guys. I didn't take one pic, and you know what? That's a lie. The picture I did take, because you guys know I love that Earthscape, I just went like this. I slid it up, took the picture I had to take, slid it back down, and that was the end of it for me. I did have two credit cards in here, but nothing on the inside, and I'll tell you what, I had no issues with scratching, with anything, scuffing the screen protector. I still am using the SGP. It's super thin, super crystal clear, feels like glass, no scrapes, no scratches, no hairlines. This thing is amazing, guys. And that's what I'm using, is the SGP Ultra Thin Screen Protector, okay? And I did have the two credit cards kind of poking out a little bit, and I had no problems with it scratching here at all. The way this case works, the main selling point of this case is that on the back side here, which is leather again, leather on that hard plastic, is that there's little, now listen, because you see it flops down, right? But listen, okay, there is a little notch that it clicks into, and now you have a movie stand. And I'll tell you what, I did use this twice as a movie stand. All right, let me go ahead into my movies. And of course, I'm going to pick A Christmas Story.
Thanks a lot, guys. Merry Christmas.
Get the cold wine and hammer around the corner.
Fragile. It must be Italian.
Well, I think that says fragile.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, this thing really does hold the movie up. It holds the iPhone up really nice, perfect angle, nice and flat. You don't have to worry about it coming undone. It does clip very well into that little notch back there. Now, when you're done watching movies, and then there's another click down here, listen.
You were my first.
Let me go ahead and click that off. That was Grandmom's boy. So it does click down here also. Did you see that? And now we're back to flat again, all right? This here is wore out a little bit because, again, this was like a felt lining down here. And as you see, this here did sit really nice. Now, I did throw this into my back pocket. Believe it or not, as thick as that is, I still managed to go ahead and take my hand, throw it in the back pocket, and it sat really well. Nothing's exposed on the top, as you see. Now, if you look at it like this, it does look like you're totally open here. It's not. But what I did notice that after using this for a couple days, this felt lining did start to wear a little bit, okay? So check this out, right? If you just hold it by the leather and you can see that it's starting to slide out. Okay, I'll do it with the case open. You can see that it is sliding out over here. And again, maybe it was very firm when you first started using it. Now, I took it out a couple times to take some pictures, put it back in. I believe it's just that this felt here is starting to wear. You know, it's just flattening out, just like it did back here. You guys see the marks back here. So again, like this, upside down, no issues. It's not sliding out. Okay, now I'll do it while it's like this. You guys see it's starting to come up a little bit. Now watch me push it back. Watch. You see what I'm saying? So it did slide out. It did want my Wi-Fi, my AirPort. Okay. Close that up. It did want to slide out a couple times. I did notice that it was coming out, but I was putting it in my back pocket upside down. So when I grabbed it, I can do one of those. Here's another thing for you. Using this while you were on the phone trying to use this was killer because I use it on my right side, right? Now you can imagine this was on the back of my ear and you had to fold it over double because if you held it like this and put it to your face, this here was, I mean, you can picture it. You know, it's on your forehead, it's covering up your eye. I mean, so to use it, it was more like this. You see, kind of like this is how I used it up to the side of my head. No problems. It did look a little awkward, but again, you guys know if I'm in the car, I'm totally using the sink that came with the car. No problems. If I was at home, I had this sitting there and I had the Bluetooth in my ear. No problems. I really didn't have to put this to the side of my face but once, and that's when I noticed that this is horrible. This piece is, you know, on the back of your ear. And this part here, this flap is on the front of your eye and on the front of your forehead because that's just the way it is. So again, I didn't like it for that. What else didn't I like about this? There was something else that I really didn't like. The magnetic clasp on that is pretty tight. It felt great. Oh, here's something I really liked. When it came time to text message, let me see if I can bring something up here. Let me go ahead and bring up a document here or, you know. Okay, cancel, disable. Okay, so like, when you bring up a document here, there we go. I liked the fact that I can hold it like I am now and type away. You know what I mean? It just was a little weird holding my phone like this, and I still do it. It's not a problem to type. I don't type in landscape. I type like this. But man, it got really comfortable holding it like this. Three fingers across the back. the one here, the one under here, and man, that was really nice when it came time to typing out. I mean, that was really, really nice. I like that. Let me go ahead and cancel that. All right, so yeah, I did like holding this. I did like typing on it. The watching the movie deal, I used it twice to actually watch a movie like that. And again, finger underneath, pops it out, locks into place, drop it down, tap the movie. I'll tell you what, here's another Christmas one. Let's watch The Grinch. Works really, really well. Again, you have to be a liker of this style of case. You got to really like this style of case. If you're not, I don't know what kind of what you would call this, a closed style, I don't know what you would call this, a book style. I don't know. It's just called the Orion. It doesn't say it's this style. Looks almost like a notepad. It looks almost like a notebook. It's got two things for credit cards. It's got the open pocket on the side. I mean, there's not really much to say about this. It does feel great. The stitching is awesome. The leather is great. That I did not think one time that this was going to tear away from my phone, that it was going to fall off or that it was going to break at any time at all. Did I think that? It's really, really nice. Amy, you guys know Amy really liked this case. She thought it looked amazing when I pulled it out. And I did get a couple views, you know, at work. It would totally be drop it on the thing. I mean, lots of shock protection. If this fell out of your pocketbook, ladies, or if this fell out of your pocket, guys, there's tons of shock protection. Because, I mean, it's nice and thick and padded. Back here, nice, thick and padded. Then you got this leather strap here with that padding on the inside along here and along here. I mean, then you got the felt lining on the inboard here. I mean, you really don't get any more protection than that. Oh, you heard it, right? Again, that's because it did get a little loose on me, guys. Right down here, it's super easy to come out. It really is. I mean, if they can figure out something there, or you know what? I would go as far to just take something, lay it in there myself, take a piece of microfiber, lay it in there, and then go ahead and slam it shut. You know what I mean? That would firm it up a little bit. Maybe it is because, again, I am the case guy. I do take my phone out 100 jillion times to try it with different cases. If maybe it was like one of you guys where you guys make the purchase on this case, throw it in there and forget about it, then great. Super easy to clean the phone. I mean, you don't have to worry about a lay on the table design, which there's not, because you see what I'm getting at? So guys, that was my take on the Crustle. I like the case. It really worked well. Again, there is no camera hole. There is none of that. It is a book style case for the iPhone 3G. It did hold the credit cards very well. I could put a 20 spot in here. Didn't, but I could have. I did have the two credit cards, as you can see the marks from them. Guys, it worked very well. I mean, I don't know what I'm forgetting here, guys. If you guys want to ask me in a PM or ask me in a comment box, maybe somebody who owns this can touch on that. It is a Crustle case, Crustle. It is called the Orion, and you can get this in white and black. It is for the iPhone 3G, and I liked it. I used this for about a week, and I liked it, guys. It was really nice, and you know what I mean? I totally want to do a giveaway on this. It's not a giveaway video. This is not a giveaway video. But I really totally would have said giveaway right now. But let me catch up on the other 50. I got like 12, 13 other packages I got to get out. You know what? I'll touch on that later. All right, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I'm working here. I did like this case. It is called the Orion. It does have the click. Stop, tap your movie, whatever you're ready to see. Oh, there's my flow. Let's go ahead and click on, oh God, now it wants to go ahead and do that. There we go, now we're back in our videos. Oh geez, what are we doing here? There we go. There we go, now it's locked. Let's do a Little Monsters, Inc. My girls love this. And this is what I actually use this for. We're laying on the floor and we're watching it. And guys, it works. It really does. There it is. It's the Orion case by Krussel for the iPhone 3G. Guys, I liked it. All right. Do what you like with what you heard here today. And if you bought it, I don't think you'd be upset. I really don't. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. There it is, guys. Peace.